The Arrhenius equation, as shown here, is used to find a rate constant as a function of temperature. In this screencast, we'll take this equation that's currently in SI units and change it into English units. Here, our K is in meters per second, our E is in joules per mole, and our T is in Kelvin. In order to convert this equation, we need to take one variable at a time, convert it into its proper units, and then substitute in at the end. So let's start with K. K, which is in meters per second, will be equal to this new variable, K prime, that's in units of feet per second. However, both sides have to be dimensionally homogeneous. We need to use conversion factor such that 1 meter is equal to 3.2808 feet, and now K equals 0.3048 K prime. Let's do next one, E, which we need in BTUs per pound mole. So we have E that's in joules per mole, and this is going to equal E prime, which is in BTUs per pound mole. And now let's use our conversions. The first one is that 1 joule is equal to 9.486 times 10 to the minus 4th BTUs. However, this only takes care of the joules per BTU conversion. What we're going to need to do is multiply all this times 1 pound mole, which is equal to 454 moles. So when we calculate this out, we find that E equals 2.32 E prime. And finally, T, which we need in Rankine. So T in Kelvin is going to equal T prime in Rankine, and the conversion is that 1 Kelvin is equal to 1.8 Rankine, or 0.55 T prime. Now let's put them all together. So we have, replacing our K, 0.3048 K prime equals 5.4 times 10 to the minus 3 exponential of minus 2.32 E prime divided by 8.314 times 0.55 T prime. When we simplify this, we come up with K prime equals 0.018 exponential of minus 0.507 E prime divided by T prime, or we can write this as K prime equals 0.018 exponential of minus E prime divided by 1.97 T prime. And why might we want to write that way? As it turns out, 1.97 is the gas constant in units of BTU per pound mole Rankine.